Hello friends, welcome to our channel Mechanical Motivator. In this video, we are going to see job opportunities for Electrical graduate, Electronics graduate, Mechanical graduate, CEC and IT graduate, Instrumentation graduate, E&A and IC people can also make use of it. The name of the company is Institute for Plasma Research. Now they released an advertisement calling for an wonderful offer. So those who are willing to join can apply through online. So this is the official website of the company. So it's a Mini Ratna company of India. So if you are working there, means then it will be a great trade for you. So when you scroll down, you can see an advertisement for project scientific assistant. So advertisement is both in English and Hindi. For applying online, you will be having an option below. So let us first of all read all the instruction given in the advertisement. So click on it so that you can open it. Actually, we're going to see this one, engagement of graduate of technical apprentice under this one. So click on this one so that once it the PDF will be opening, and I also share the PDF in the link, PDF link in the description. So Institute for Plasma Research is coming under Department of Atomic Energy, Government of India. So it's in Gujarat. So those who are willing to work in Gujarat can go for it. So who and all can apply is they are calling for the post of project scientific assistant for various disciplines. So like bachelor degree in computer science, diploma in electrical and electronics and mechanical, diploma in mechanical, diploma in instrumentation and instrumentation control engineering can make use of it. So if you are having a degree in diploma in respective discipline means, then you can apply for it. They will be giving a remuneration of 20,000 plus HRA. Age limit will be 35 years and some relaxation will be there. Selection process is mainly based on your performance in the interview. If required, they will be conducting a written test for screening purpose only. So the above posts were purely temporary for a period of 2 years and shall be terminated at any time. So it's not guaranteed that you will be further working in that company. And online application received in response shall be scrutinized on the basis of, without any discrimination, they will scrutinize it. And you need to pay application fee of 200 rupees for general and OBC. If you are SC, ST or female means, then there is no fees for you. And mode of payment will be online. You have to visit the SBI, you have to visit this website and you have to proceed whatever instruction they are giving, and everything should be done in online only. Finally, you need to take a printout of it. So other instructions are how to apply means interested candidates can apply online through this website. You need to apply on or before 17/01/2022. Till 5:30 PM the link will be available. And while uploading or while applying for this job, I mean for this training, you need to upload the following documents like your recent passport size photo, age proof, educational proof and community certificate, etc. You just keep everything in whatever format they are asking you to keep it up. So finally, if you have any doubt means, you can mail to this contact mail ID in case of any queries. So if you feel this video is useful, means kindly share the video to mechanical, electrical, electronics, instrumentation, E&A and ICE, computer science and IT graduates. They will be making the best use of it. And do subscribe our channel and stay tuned with our channel. We will be bringing all job opportunities to your doorstep. Thanks for watching this video. Have a great day.